Hey everyone, it's Rachel back again with another reaction slash first time hearing video. Today I'm going to be reacting to Burn the Traitor by Feed Her to the Sharks. I haven't listened to them very much. I've heard a few tracks before, but nothing that's really stuck that I could point out. This is off of a 2015 album, so it's about 5 years old now. Better late than never, so it's been requested. We are going to just jump straight into it, so without further ado, Burn the Traitor by Feed Her to the Sharks. I want you. It's been quite a wild day with music videos so far, so I'm not sure. Don't need to finish the sentence. What is this guy? Wow. I hear a little bit of the electronic. It reminded me a little of like early 2000s there. The Burn the Traitor part is definitely catchy. Incorporated into the breakdown. I love that. Oh, get it. Guys touring with like Greeley Estates or something. I don't know if anyone ever listened to Greeley Estates, but based off this one track, I don't know them very well, so. And maybe it happened, I'm sure. If it did, somebody will say it. Okay, that was good. I liked that a lot. It's funny that even tracks that were just like 2015, 5 years ago, 5 years is a long time in music when you think about, like, how many releases come out and you think about the releases that we're getting this year and what those sound like compared to what stuff sounded like in, like, 2015. And given it's different with every band doesn't use the same exact, but people build off of each other where they listen to each other's records, they share the same label, so they listen to the records, they have bands that they love because they're people like we are, and they listen to records and then they incorporate it. And it's just interesting to react to tracks from 5 years ago, from, you know, 10 years ago, and tracks that are being put out today, and seeing kind of those marks in time. 2015 was definitely a really fun time. Like, thinking back to like Warped Tour 2015 and stuff. A fun time for music, and I think this was there, and it also incorporated like some of that electronic stuff I was talking about that I remember hearing when I first started getting into this type of music, like early 2000s type stuff that I like. So this was a very cool track. I appreciate the suggestion. You guys are seeming to nail down my taste. Even if it doesn't seem like something in my taste and you just want to see me react to something, don't hesitate to let me know in the comments or send me a DM on Instagram. I will be continuing to go through these and film the reactions and try to reply to all the comments. So thank you for watching. As always, I appreciate it.